Morning, guys. So after my ring pour yesterday that I posted, I got a request for a commission piece for blues, black, and white. So I have a Prussian blue mixed 2-to-1 with Floetrol. And then I have Prussian blue with a little bit of white, and I added a little bit of aquamarine. Not too much, but just a little bit to change the color a bit. And then I took some of the Prussian blue and a little dab of the mix with the aquamarine and Prussian blue and added white to get a lighter color. I have white and then I also have my black. So these were the requested colors, blues, blacks, and whites. So we're gonna do a pour on a 16-inch canvas. And I just spray the back of my canvas with a little bit of water to tighten it up. That I think is just general rule of thumb, but for any of you that are new that don't know that and they're watching this video, tightening the canvas has become somewhat important, or your canvas will be saggy a bit. So we're just gonna get right to this. I'm gonna put my black in. We'll do the middle shade. We'll do some white. Do a little white again. A little bit of black. I'm gonna get my smaller cup just in case, which I think I'm gonna have to use because I did put the black on the bottom, so that's what's gonna come out last, and there seems to be a bit of it. So I'm gonna have a smaller cup prepared, ready to grab if I need it. But for right now, we're gonna just start by putting a little bit of white on the canvas. Putting a little bit of a base coat on the canvas helps the paint to move and not fold over itself. I know you can't see me moving it, but you get the gist. go. You're gonna wanna catch it once you're done pouring it out. Pop any bubbles with your torch. And slowly rotate the canvas in a circular motion to keep everything as rings. Bring it back to center. Now I'm gonna add another cup because it is a little dark. Just grab some paper towel. All right. A torch right before I do the next part. We're gonna start right about here. Okay. Give it one more torch, and I think we're done. We'll bring in, you guys can see it, and we'll call it a day. Don't mind the glare from the lights. So this is it. You want to keep your paints on the thicker side. So when I do two parts Floetrol, one part paint with my mixes, for the ring pour, I don't add any water. I thought I was gonna have to with the Prussian blue, but I was able to work with it as thick as it was. So, all right, guys, thanks so much for watching as usual and supporting my channel. You can check out my other links in the description, my Facebook art page and my Instagram. Those are both pages where you can contact me for any sales questions or commission pieces. Again, have a great day.